So in yesterday's lecture, we understand the three different types of basic laws of Boolean algebra. In today's lecture, let's start with the AND or inverse law and some other important laws too. So what are AND laws? So those are just basic laws which are the way, that is, first is if you are doing the dot product with any 0 या 1 या ए या ए बार, देर आर फोर पॉसिबिलिटीज. सो वेन यू आर ट्राइंग टू डू द एंड प्रोडक्ट ए डॉट जीरो, तो इफ ए आइदर ए इज जीरो और वन, द एनी नंबर्स मल्टीप्लीकेशन विद जीरो यू विल गेट जीरो ओनली. इफ इट इज वन, इफ यू आर डूइंग टू मल्टीप्लीकेशन विद एनी नंबर ऑफ एनी नंबर विद द वन, यू विल गेट द सेम नंबर इन, लाइक टू वन जार आर टू या थ्री वन जार थ्री, एनी, सो यू विल गेट इट सेल्फ नंबर. Then third one is multiplication of both the same number. So if it is a, if it is 0 into 0, definitely you will get 0, and if it is 1 into 1, you will get 1. So like the way a into a will be a. Fourth is a dot a bar. If this is inverse, so if a is 0 or 1, yeah, a bar is 1 or 0, vice versa it is, you will get 0 because there is a multiplication with the zero, and you will definitely get zero. So these are AND laws basically for Boolean algebra. Now let's go for the OR laws. These are OR laws, same as in 0, 1, A and A bar. A with 0, so A will be either 1 or 0. Any will be there. The addition of any number with the 0, you will get the self number, right? For addition of 1, if it is 1 or 0, you will definitely get the 1 because of OR gates, truth table. Have you seen that in a, you have seen it in one of my lecture, then which is of the logic gate. Then A plus A, if it is addition of those number, if it is 0 plus 0 or if it is 1 plus 1, both will be 0 and 1. So these two laws are same in AND and OR, but as an output just sign will be changed. And the last one will be a plus a bar. A is either 1 or 0 or 0 or 1. You will get the 1 because addition of 1 plus 0 or 0 plus 1, you will get 1 in a OR gates truth table. So these are basically AND and OR laws. Then next is NOT or inverse law. What is inverse law, which is used with the NOR gate? There is one more operation, you know that a bar's bar, it is equals to a. See, use the mirror. If there is a one mirror, you can see your left as right. But if you put one more mirror, you will get your left back because invert of this, right? So this is the way that dash dash or bars bar will be original number. Let's consider as an example, if a is 0, then a bar will be 1, then a bars bar will be again 0, so it is a. That is why a bars bar will be a again. So those are three basic gates law which we are using in a Boolean, right? These three, AND, OR and inverse. Now some other important laws are there, which are first one is a plus bc. By using distributive law, which you understand as an